Yo, shout out to the person that even told me that this was coming, a new album from Bad Omens. Now, if you see my other videos on YouTube, you know I absolutely love this fucking band. Like, I fucking love this band, so let's check it out. Let us check it out, just pretend. God! I'm not afraid. God damn! War you've come to wage against me. Oh, she's moving! I'm not okay, but I can try my best to just pretend. So will you wait me? That's kind of weird. Oh shit. I thought for a second he was gonna go screamo. What the fuck? Like right here. I'm gonna be honest, that would have busted. This seems like not like a too crazy or too like soft. It's like in between. It's just, it's like a medium type of energy song. Now, what I'm really, really looking forward to this album is him being much, much more aggressive compared to what he's released about this album. It seems like it might be a softer album, but I hope and I pray that it's not like that. So say. His voice is just so fucking beautiful. Okay. I definitely loved the energy of this song. So this is just being the first song, I actually really like the song. This song I would actually listen to on my daily playlist. Being the first song, that's pretty good. nothing crazy, nothing horrible. I like it. I definitely like it. Oh shit. Yeah, it seems like a radio friendly type of song, but I just hope there's more aggressive songs, because on his other songs, when he's more aggressive and he showcases his growls, he sounds fucking amazing. I just, that's just what I like in a rock song.